Oh, here he is. Okay. As you came to in this terrible rainstorm, yet. Oh, yes. Can you hear what my friend has to say? My name is Wallace. I'm this town's gym leader. I've also been entrusted with the protection of the Cave of Origin. This downpour is caused by a power emanating from the Cave of Origin. That is the blue orb. I see. Follow me. Alright. Conga line. Here we go. Steven, can you not? This rain. People in Pokemon need water to live. But why does this rain fill us with so much dread? The rain clouds over Sootopolis will keep building and soon extend all over Hoenn. If that were to happen. Yeah, it's not really dreading the fact that it's water. It's dreading the fact that it's going to drown the entire world. The Cave of Origin is ahead. No one from Sootopolis is permitted to enter the Cave of Origin. But you must go, together with your blue orb. You must go regardless of what awaits you inside that cave. Ash, I never expected you to be holding the blue orb. You'll be okay. With your Pokemon, you'll get things done no matter what. I'm convinced of it. Alright, see you guys later. And there's Pokemon in here too. Oh boy, I don't even have Flash, so that's good. That's great. Oh, went the wrong way. And there's Pokemon. Time to use Repel. Golbats. Let me just, get rid of you. Get some good experience off that. And let's use, Super Repel, so I don't have to deal with you. Alright, there's, like, Earthquakies. Is it this way? Nope, wrong way again. Guess I'll just, go along the walls. Seems to be working out so far. Oh no, it's foggy! That's great. Uh-huh. Yep. Now where? Yep. Oh hey, there's an item here. HM07, ooh, waterfall. Glad I didn't miss that would've sucked. Can you imagine if I missed that, then they didn't let me go back and it's silent again? That's great. Oh boy, it's Kyogre. Yeah, don't yell at me. I'm making my way there. Do I even have anything to like try to catch this thing with? I'm not using my Master Ball, that's for sure. I'll use all the other ones. Alright. Well, let's try this. My blue orb suddenly began glowing and it's gonna make the freaking rocket ship launch sound again. Yep. That's such a bad sound effect, that's so gross. Uh-huh. Boo! Oh god, this is like champion music. Let's just use that. Help things out a little bit. Calm mind, you would. Your special attack, you're just gonna like sweep my entire team. How much is that gonna do? Special defense rose, so it's probably not gonna do. Yeah, it's not gonna do a terrible amount. Hydro pump, oh thank god you missed. Wait, I could have sworn. Maybe that, like I said, maybe it was just for thunder. That rain made 100% accuracy on it, not Hydro Pump. Alright. I'm afraid of doing it again in fear of it killing you. You used Calm Mind again, but... But I don't know. So let's use Secret Power. I'm gonna bite you. You're paralyzed, good. And I'm gonna bite you again. And hopefully you don't die. Good. Alright, you're in bed and you're paralyzed, and then we're gonna start throwing some balls at you. Definitely gonna start throwing some balls at you. My ball's in your face. Here we go, Pokeball. Well, I don't know what I was expecting. No big deal. Great ball, yay! Better balls in your face. Yeah? Yeah? Aw. Well, that kind of got my hopes up a little bit. Rain continues to fall. Yeah, it's great. Come on. Please, like... Oh, body slam. Damn, that hurt. We got this, don't worry. We got this. We got this, like... Manectric's dead, but we got this. Yes, use next Pokemon. Yeah, Tails! Let's go, Tails! Only 16 levels higher than you? And you're weak to him? No big deal? Great Ball, yeah! I got this. Like, he's not even humoring me anymore. Like, really. Wow, that one-shot me. That hurts. Poor Tails, that was like your first battle, too. Just send out Swallow since he has Ice Beam. Look, this guy's mean. He's not even humoring me anymore and, like, making the ball shake. Alright, how about that repeat ball? Doing work. Infinity symbol pops out of it. Yeah, he's humoring me again a little bit. I can get behind that. You know what the worst feeling is when trying to capture a legendary Pokemon? When it goes on for so long, you have like 99 Ultra Balls, okay? And it goes on for so long that the PP of their moves run out and then you struggle and they kill themselves. It's like one of the worst feelings, I think. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to use an Ultra Ball, but whatever. I was hoping to use the Timer Ball last and hopefully catch it, but no, it just broke out instantly. And you know what I never understood? Why, if you throw a Pokeball, and if it doesn't hit the Pokemon, or if the Pokemon breaks out, like, you just lose that ball forever. It's like, you know in the anime, like, Ash would, like, throw his Pokeball or whatever, and, you know, if it broke out, like, the Pokeball would just, like, fly back at him or something. And it's like, what cheapskates in this game? Wish I had unlimited Pokeballs. It's like you should only take it if you actually capture the Pokemon. Yeah, this let's use an S-Ball. This isn't going too well. With love? Come on. No love for you? Okay. You've been paralyzed like 50% of your turns. Like 75% of your turns, actually. You haven't really gotten to attack much. Love again. Come on. Yep. No! Why? It's like my last Ultra Ball and I have his Master Ball! Kyogre! Please. Alright, Ultra Ball. Alright, well, that's Kyogre for you. You know. That's definitely Kyogre for you. He just killed my Swallow as well. That's great. Alright, Sceptile, you're up. You're up, Sceptile.